day 12 of my 7-week challenge to post a video every day. I have no idea if you can actually hear me because in the background is a concert. I live in my own little bubble, so I had no idea that Guns N' Roses and Arlay Peace were going to be in the city playing tonight until my husband suggested that we walk over and see if we can hear anything. Obviously, I'm sure you can tell that we can hear something. It's pretty loud, but it's cool to get a bit of the experience, even if we're not actually inside in any seats. But I just thought we would check it out because we live about a 20-minute walk, so people constantly drive and park on our street when they come to events here. So we just thought we would check it out and see what it's like. So I just wanted to post this. This definitely qualifies as one of my in-public times filming. Watching me film, and there are people all around, but thankfully, because the music's so loud, they can't hear me talking either. But hopefully you can hear a bit of what I'm saying. Just wanted to say today is to trying new experiences and going on little mini adventures, even if it's just a little bit of a walk down the street. So thanks for watching. Have a great night.